Tell Gilbert about the game before the World Cup final with Ronaldo.
Well, Ronaldo. Well, there's one situation, Ronaldo. I don't know if I told you, Tim. I don't think so. But we were there, you know, just a few days before the final, two moments. And Scolari wants to do the free kick. And the free kick, and I was on the wall. You were there on the wall as well? You were there on the
Yeah,
wall.
there no always.
Me, Cleberson, Edmilson, I think Lucio, and Ronaldo. Ronaldo was on the wall also. But who was taking the free kick? It was Roberto Carlos.
Oh,
You know, I said,
man.
come on, this is not a good idea. This is not a good idea. The biggest problem, Roberto Carlos and Ronaldinho, we didn't have like, you know, the mannequins, you know. And then we were there, and Ronaldinho take, you know, okay, just over the wall. But Roberto Carlos, no, my friend. Roberto Carlos just come and hit hard, you know. And Ronaldo always, you know, get off the way, you know, the ball pass. Close to your ears, you know, and make a big noise. It's a fucking, it's not going to be good. Not going to end up well. And Ronaldo was just all the time changing. And Scolari, at some point, he got pissed off. Come on, what's going on? You know, stay quiet. He said, I cannot stay quiet. Roberto is hitting hard. I said, come on, Roberto, stop doing this kind of shit. You know, you slow down, Roberto. I don't care.
Yeah, I
He
think.
kept hitting hard until the moment Scolari came. Oh, come on. Get off my way. I don't know. I didn't bring Romario, but Romario came inside of you, you know.